today. I was tired, but I just tried to enjoy, and my coaches were always telling me, you're skiing good, just do it. And yeah, it's unbelievable. And coming to the finish line, I already had a medal. It's the first time I'm winning a medal in GS, and to win the gold even, it's unbelievable.